Good morning, dear students. Welcome you all in today's online morning assembly. First of all, today's date. Today is October 2nd, 2020. And today is Friday. Dear student, October 2nd, it means the Gandhi Jayanti. The birthday of Mahatma Gandhiji. Mahatma Gandhiji played a big role for freedom of India. We also call them Bapu Gandhiji. So dear students, let's talk about thought of the day. Today's thought is, as exercise to body, so reading is to mind. Dear students, exercise is very necessary for our body. If we do some exercise daily, our body will be fit and strong. And so as to, if we read daily, so our mind will be very sharp. So dear students, as exercise is to body, so reading is to mind. Let's talk about today's questions. First one is, when was Mahatma Gandhiji born? The answer is October 2nd, 1869. Mahatma Gandhiji was born. Next question. Gandhi Jayanti is associated with? Its answer is Mahatma Gandhiji. Next question. Who is known as father of the nation? So answer is Mahatma Gandhiji, known as father of the nation. Next question. How is the number 21 written in Roman numeral system? Dear student, we write XX1, that is 21. Today's last question. How many sides does a rectangle have? Dear student, a rectangle have 4 sides. Let's guess. What can fill a room but takes up no space? The answer is light. Light always fill the room, but light can't take any space. Words for practice. First one is NATURE, nature. Second is STARS, stars. Third one is CLOUD, cloud. Fourth one is MOON, moon. And fifth one is RAINBOW, rainbow. Let's repeat. Nature, stars, cloud, moon, rainbow. So dear students, Department of School Education sent exercise sheet number 29 for your PAS 2020 practice. So do it carefully. Thank you. Have a nice day.